As students, let's continue with the data communications. The next topic is wavelength. So whatever the data communication, a communication that you are transferring from source to the destination over a network, you need to know what is the wavelength of a signal. Okay, so how you can find the wavelength of a signal? Now let's see. Distance a simple signal can travel in one period. The wavelength depends on both the frequency and the medium. So here the wavelength is also depends on the frequency and the medium. So what type of transmission media you have taken and what is the frequency of that medium. So this wavelength is depends on both the frequency and the transmission medium. So this is a formula. Wavelength is equal to propagation speed into period. Okay, it's a medium, and the wavelength is equal to propagation speed by frequency. Okay, so based on your if you know the speed and the period, you can go for this formula, and if you know the propagation speed and the frequency, you can go for this formula, then you can calculate the wavelength. So see here, this is a transmission media. So over the transmission media, the data is transmitted in the form of waves, so at time t. Okay, and transmission media at time t plus t means this is at a particular time the data is in one position, and after some time the data is in another position, means the waves are passing. So at time t plus t, okay, it's just moving. So at time t plus t, you need to see the difference between here. So from this to this point to this, this is a wavelength. Okay, so this you call it as a wavelength. The direction of propagation here, this is the direction of propagation. So the wavelength here is a propagation speed into period or propagation speed by frequency. And now let's see the Shannon capacity of data communication or a transmission media. What is the Shannon capacity? The Shannon introduced a formula to determine the theoretical highest data rate for a channel. So the main use of the Shannon, it's here they have created one formula. That formula is used to determine the theoretical highest data rate for a channel. How you are going to calculate the highest data rate for a channel? Whatever the channel you have taken, whatever the transmission media you have taken, so for the transmission media, what is the highest data rate? If you want to know that highest data rate, how much capacity it is having, that that channel is having, that can be calculated by using Shannon capacity. So with this formula, you can calculate the highest data rate of a channel. C is equal to B log 2 1 plus S by N in bits per second. So here B is nothing but bandwidth of a channel. So whatever the channel transmission media you have taken, so for the channel, a bandwidth will be there. So B is the bandwidth, and S by N is the signal to noise ratio. A signal to noise ratio. Let's say, take simple examples. Let us take your transmission media or the channel is noisy channel. If you are sender to receiver, a data will be transmitted. It's a data communication over a channel. Let us take this channel is noisy channel. So if it is extremely noisy channel, means S by N is almost zero. Okay, S by N is zero. So whenever S by N is zero, you will get C. Just substitute zero here. C is equal to B log to 1 plus 0. So you will get Shannon capacity, the highest data rate. Whenever the noisy channel is there, the highest data rate is 0. Let's take one more example. Here I am taking one of the example. The famous is the telephone line. So here over the telephone line. Telephone line is the it's a channel. Or you can take it as a transmission media. Okay, so the telephone line I had taken. The telephone line, the bandwidth, whatever the telephone line I taken, the bandwidth of the telephone line is 3000 hertz. Okay, and S by N ratio means the noisy channel, the S by signal to noise ratio is 3162. Let us assume I just taken, I know the whatever the telephone line I had taken, that signal to noise ratio I know and the bandwidth I know. If you know that, you can calculate the highest data rate capacity for your telephone line by using the Shannon capacity formula. That is C is equal to B log to the base 2 1 plus S by N. This was the formula. Just substitute B is 3000 log 2 1 plus S by N ratio is 3162. So whenever I substituted, I got this. The highest data rate channel capacity was 34860. Okay, so this is how you can use this capacity formula. Thank you.